The entrance to the Temple of Xian doesn't seem to be in this cave. I will have to go up the wall to continue my exploration of the area.
Thank you.
The cliff separating me from the tower is too steep to be climbed, but I would be willing to bet I can find another cave to explore. Unfortunately, there's still no sign of any underground construction that would allow me to reach the Temple of Xian. However, the height of this cavern will surely allow me to reach the guard tower. corpse in this cocoon deserves a little inspection, but it doesn't seem to be alone. This is exactly what I was looking for. An unreferenced subterranean gallery that hasn't been explored for ages. I'll have to be even more cautious in my exploration. According to the somber decorations in this room, it's clear that I'm not actually in the Temple of Xian. However, the symbol in the center proves I'm on the right track. All I have to do now is find out how to open that door. Obviously, it would have been way too simple to find a sumptuous red carpet behind this door. On the other hand, the water seems to have weakened certain parts of the chamber. Despite the fact I don't like to destroy these kinds of ruins, I don't have much choice other than to use them to open a passage to the lower floors. If only I had brought my grapple. Obviously.